It is code number DR1187. It is a question of trigonometry. If alpha beta satisfy the equation A cos 2 theta plus B sin 2 theta is equal to C, we have to prove cos square alpha plus cos square beta is equal to A square plus AC plus B square upon A square plus B square. यहाँ पर हम कुछ ऐसे फॉर्मूले यूज करेंगे. वी विल गो टू क्वाड्रेटिक ऑल्सो. आई हैव टू रिकॉल द फॉर्मूला. इफ इट इज ए टी स्क्वायर प्लस हियर इट इज बी टी प्लस सी इक्वल टू जीरो. अगर ये क्वाड्रेटिक इक्वेशन इन टी है देन द रूट्स ऑफ दिस आर अल्फा एंड बीटा. आई कैन राइट दिस सम ऑफ द रूट्स एंड ऑल्सो द प्रोडक्ट ऑफ रूट्स. सो अल्फा प्लस बीटा इज इक्वल टू माइनस बी बाई ए. ऑल्सो आई राइट अल्फा इंटू बीटा इक्वल टू सी बाई ए. ये एक फार्मूला हम यहाँ पर यूज करेंगे. और इसके साथ साथ दूसरा फार्मूला है यहाँ पर कॉस 2a इज इक्वल टू दिस इज 2 कॉस स्क्वायर ए माइनस वन. आई राइट हियर 2 कॉस स्क्वायर ए माइनस वन. कमिंग टू दिस, अल्फा एंड बीटा आर द सॉल्यूशंस ऑफ दिस इक्वेशन. Even if I use the formula and convert, then that will be the solution only. So what I will do is, I want a equation which is quadratic. In order to convert this in quadratic, I will push this cos term to right side. B sin 2 theta equal to C minus A cos 2 theta. I know that sin square theta can be written as 1 minus cos square theta. I can square this and convert the left side in terms of cos. Right side will also be in cos only. So squaring both sides, I can write b square sin square 2 theta. In the right side, if I direct expand this, this will become c square minus 2 ca cos 2 theta plus a square cos square 2 theta. In the left side, I will write 1 minus sin square, so b square 1 minus cos square, it is b square cos square 2 theta is equal to this expression. Now the whole thing I can push to right side and write 0 is equal to c square minus b square minus 2ac cos 2 theta. This is minus b square that goes to plus, here it is plus a square. I can write a square plus b square into cos square 2 theta. This is a equation which is containing cos square term and cos term. If you observe here, alpha is a solution of this, beta is a solution of this. Now I will replace this cos 2 theta with a new variable t. T is equal to cos 2 theta. If t is equal to cos 2 theta, then if I say theta equal to alpha, then t is equal to cos 2 alpha. If I say theta is equal to beta, then t is equal to cos 2 beta. Now, two values of t, how I use, observe here. It is a square plus b square into t square. This term I am writing here, it is minus 2act plus here it is c square minus b square equal to 0. These are the two values of this, the two roots, cos 2 alpha, cos 2 beta. I can write sum of roots. If I am writing here it is cos 2 alpha plus cos 2 beta, according to the formula what I have written, this is minus b by a, so I apply this one. This will become 2ac upon a square plus b square. I want the result in terms of cos square alpha and cos square beta. Here it is cos 2 alpha. I use the formula here 2 cos square a minus 1. I can write here it is 2 cos square alpha minus 1 plus 2 cos square beta minus 1. 2ac upon a square plus b square. This is a minus 1 and minus 1. This becomes minus 2. 2 cos square alpha cos square beta. I am taking 2 as common here. This minus 1 minus 1. I push to right side. This will become 2. It is 2ac upon a square plus b square. Both sides I can divide with 2. Cos or alpha cos square beta. Also I can take LCM. If I LCM here it is a square plus b square. It is a square plus b square plus 2ac. Hence this is the answer of this question.